Audio does not work, but here is today's lunch. Barbecue pulled pork sandwich or grilled cheese sandwich or turkey bacon ranch sub or salad bar with dinner roll french fries, sugar snap peas, fruit slushy, and milk.
Today's weather, it's cloudy with rain developing later in the day with a high of 54 degrees. Winds are heading east and northeast at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain is 100% and rainfall near a quarter of an inch.
Tonight it will most likely rain. The low will be around 45 degrees. Winds east at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 90% and rainfall around a half an inch.
The survey for this week is...
What do you pour first in a bowl?
Cereal or milk?
Buff Pump. Yeah, this coming Monday. It's a family fun event sponsored by the Woodlan High School Student Council. It's going to be starting Monday, March 21st at 6:30 p.m. through 9 o'clock p.m.
It'll be in the Woodlan High School Gymnasium. Admission is $1 per person. Eat some dinner and enjoy watching some awesome boys volleyball as the classes battle it out.
You will need to have your forms filled out prior to the first day. Go to the office to sign up, to try out, and to be part of our cheer squad. If you have questions, there is contact information on the sign-up sheet.
Go Warriors!
Middle school boys and girls soccer practice starts on March 23rd after school.
Any 7th or 8th grader that wants to play, come sign up in room 127 with Coach Mast.
If you took pictures of the snow at your house or of you sledding or making snow people or of snow-covered trees, etc., be sure to email them to woodlandyearbook@gmail.com.
Your picture could be chosen for the 2022 yearbook. Please have these sent in by March 25th. Thank you.
Math NWEA next week.
On Thursday, March 25th.
Good luck, Warriors.
Hey, Landon, did you know that humans share 50% of their DNA with bananas?
No way, that's bananas.
Now time for my Spanish dad joke. ¿Por qué el hombre invisible rechazó el trabajo? Porque no podía verse a sí mismo haciéndolo.
Why did the invisible man turn down the job? Because he couldn't see himself doing it.
There are only 43 days left of school, so make each one count.
And that is the news for this day, March 18th, 2022. Thanks for watching.